Sorry for the short video here, but I forgot to show the final plot for our electric and magnetic fields at t equals zero. So you see that they're in phase with each other, meaning they both reach a peak at the same position in space. The E field peaks at 1.2 millivolts per meter, magnetic field at 10 microamps per meter. Electric field is oriented in the X direction, magnetic field is in the Y direction, and they're propagating in the Z direction.